Let's talk about food. All animals need to eat. And the first thing that most people think about when you talk about providing food in the garden is putting out a bird feeder. Now, putting out a few feeders for birds is totally fine, but remember, birds only use the feeders as a supplement to the natural foods they find in the landscape. And native plants provide the best food sources for birds and other wildlife. Some examples, this black-eyed Susan and purple coneflower over here provide seeds for birds. So does the birch tree right here. This red chokeberry provides berries, obviously by the name, and a lot of shrubs do that. Native plants also provide nectar and pollen for wildlife species that eat that. The other way that native plants provide food is by supporting insect populations. Insects are important wildlife in and of themselves that you want to attract to the yard, but in the food chain, they're also an important link. And bigger animals like birds and small mammals and reptiles and amphibians are going to eat insects. And native plants support many, many more insects than exotic plants do. So planting native plant species is the best way that you can provide food in the habitat.